This is 3229 Coral Harbor at the lakes. 3229 Coral Harbor, 135. And new paint, new carpet. Okay, so that was the garage and back inside to the living room. This is probably Corian. Corian countertop. Got a covered patio and a green pool. Gotta get that fixed up. Some mature landscaping here in the back. Okay, here's the side yard. And the pump is missing for the pool. AC unit, the pump for the pool is missing. And there's no heater. Oh no, this is the pump. There's the pump. So the heater used to be over there. Let's see where they cut it out. Other side. Okay, so that's the pool, the spa. Okay, now inside the house, formal dining area, formal living. Upstairs. There's a little computer desk here on the landing. This is the first room. some blinds. Second room here. Third room. It's probably the master. It's the biggest one. Okay, so the master bedroom. Master bath. Got this closet. So that's the master bath. And over here is a bathroom for the other bedrooms. And in the fourth bedroom. That's it.